Boom, boom. I'm just sending out a quick message out to everybody that we're playing. And it didn't even. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Shared from YouTube and I didn't even take the information over. That's just beautiful. Now everyone's like, why are you streaming a game that's been out for so long? Oh, I agree with you. Why would I? Because I've never played it. And I got it for free when I pre-ordered my Batman Telltale game, the pre-order. So I figured whip through this guy. I've already played through the Michonne Telltale game, but I'll play through that again. And I still have Game of Thrones, so taking some time off from Grand Theft Auto right now and just gonna give this a shot. So from my understanding, this is a Fable storyline arc. I know nothing of Fable, so that's a guy with an axe. Let's just hope that the story is good. I'll try and keep the stream exciting while we're playing through this game right now. Yeah, we know. Anyone's played a fucking Telltale game knows that. Enjoy the graphics in these games because it's very comic booky, but it's simple, but it gets to the point, you know. $400 to go nonstop to the Bahamas, that actually isn't that bad. What a fucking rabbit. What?
Mr. Toad.
It's a fucking frog.
Hey, this is my... For now, I don't look human. It's a problem. Get. I'll just step that over. To see the gold of that.
I don't know.
I've heard enough of your excuses, Todd. This is unacceptable. If you can't afford to look human, you'll go to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me that to the news.
You know
what I mean? Go and see a witch. Get a glamour.
Fuck you.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
Get the fuck back inside. Good no shot.
Oh,
maybe I might like this game. Oh, that was bad.
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe.
Woody, this is your last warning. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down.
You've got a shitty fucking memory, Wolf. It's not how it went.
This is his last time.
Oh, fuck. Ow.
That boy's gonna watch me kill him. He hurt.
Oh, there we go. See, I wasn't sure how that was working. Now I know. And no eighth half the battle. They're similarly the same. Down we go. Going to sleep. Going out the window. Oh shit. Oh, punch him right in the fucking throat. Oh, that arm's gonna get broke. Oh, ow. Right. Okay, I might like this game. Oh, he's grabbing the axe. Like a typical pussy. And they're losing a fucking fight. Oh no. Oh, he's still going.
You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting it. Fuck you in the car.
Hey, can't be nice if I make you wait outside.
You won't like
I can kill him.
What the hell is this? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry, we saw all those bits.
More of that? Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty nightmare. I just need the money he owes me, and I can go.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed. Whatever you'd like it to be, handsome.
Don't make this more difficult than it used to be.
Sorry, Cher. Wouldn't want to add that difficulty to your mind.
Why wasn't he getting here?
He asked me if I recognized him. Knew who he was. I said I didn't. Started beating. Then you showed up. Started beating. That about covered, then?
I know what you're looking for. Little Red Riding, I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am.
Bye bye.
Stupid bitch!
Hey, what did I say? I said nice. Or you wait out.
Oh! Walk it off? If he's not dead, I'd be impressed. This guy's a fucking Terminator. Oh! Oh! Fucking! Oh, he's fucking volleyballing him! Oh, he's gonna fucking... Oh my god! I'm sorry, sir. There was a hatchet in your head. It's pretty close. He's still... God. I love the knockoff Cobra poster in the background with the name Mongoose on it. Wait, you gonna chop his head off or something?
Thanks.
Fuck her, live again.
Stop. Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is. I'm fine. Really. Don't worry about it.
She looks a lot like Elizabeth from BioShock. Bye, Elizabeth. Think about it, but it's quite interesting. I wonder who the guy voices are. It's rare when you don't know many voice actors in this game. I know maybe two.
No walking on the grass. No eye contact.
Hello, baby.
I wasn't
expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd.
You're up.
Is there some sort of hurt I don't know about? What's with the dirt?
Damn it.
You erased too much evidence.
It just made my life a lot easier.
Look, whatever it is, it's between you and me.
Stay down.
Ruffle Yago's feathers. Never a bad thing.
Big Baby, hey, wait up.
Have you seen my wife?
Have you seen Judy?
Nope, haven't seen her.
Okay. Sorry to bother you. Damn it.
Something's going on. Sounds better than saying I'm staying out of it.
It's clearly evident than I saw. Hopefully the smallest apartment, so I've actually owned a very small apartment. In the fridge like that. I'm gonna go with ketchup or beer. Ah, ketchup! Look at that! Give me points. Under the sea. Oh, what we got here? Blue beer. Not with the name Bluebeard. You can't remember when it's been there? Yeah, that's probably a bad. What the f-
Hey. Colin?
Pig name Colin. I'm gonna act like I'm not watching him light a cigarette for a pig.
Thanks.
The house didn't blow itself down, baby. That's all I'm saying. Do without what you will. No, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to drink, but it would have helped ease some of the pain once caused me. It also would have shown everyone how different you are.
Fuck, I meant the other one.
You is.
I don't even sleep while sitting without being wasted. Are you knocking but you can't come in? Pig could get out.
Snow.
What?
Sorry.
Still don't know what this is about. What the fuck? Oh, fuck.
You, what is this? Is she's not a Mundy. Who was she? I thought, and you knew of everyone, Vivian.
A working girl.
Something in the mouth.
Here.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone just tossed her here. She's been building a place.
Trump! That's dark. Well, I guess I don't have a chance with her after all.
Half hour already. You can just walk in.
you be the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like. Yeah, you and all the rest of them.
I thought about it.
You would have just pissed him off more.
Right.
Well, that could have gone better. Well, I guess I should have listened to you and waited.
I was going to say, I told you so.
You don't have to say it. It would have been better if I had more offer. Get our ducks in a row. Crane doesn't like smoking. Never mind. Smoke away.
Tell me all about this fable.
Susie,
that's so hard.
About 2 seconds away from the kill.
in a hole. There's no need for that.
A lot of fucking swords.
Also known as
Ask Skin.
Hey.
But
fine,
we don't need a commentary.
The story of the donkey again. There was once a great king and a beautiful queen. The queen being ill and had her husband promised to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, the king came here. The only woman had married that her natural beauty was...
Oh, shit getting weird.
Yes.
Okay, so clearly I missed something here.
Big,
Hard to say. Something going on with our television station.
What about the king's husband?
I don't know. He could be trouble. We should go there anyway to search our apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready.
Feel tension growing between these people.
Was it possible? Whoever it was didn't see him. Well, maybe it's important. What's her husband's name?
Lots. Toad sounds like he's out right now. We can check in on him.
Grown-ups, am I right? Hey, you know what? Flycatchers have a pretty awesome insect collection. I'd really love to see it. Is it in your room?
It has a weevil.
Cool.
This is more than the house. Marks here. Windows.
Not
Junior,
it's toys.
don't look like they're from Tory.
This is slowly getting annoying. Messed up.
Well, we'll be taking the cover if she has Mexican family,
I don't really know how I feel about what happened.
forgot what they came for. Some information.
So the prisoners now?
More Lawrence's. Just as we.
Our moment, really.
That way.
I don't want to stay here any longer than I have to, so let's just take an approach and stick to it, okay?
Just
you.
We're here to question the witnesses. Among the suspect list, we're also on the
Montagnard.
Okay. What is it?
I just don't think he did it.
Cases like these, isn't it usually the husband?
For Montagnard, maybe. This is different.
Well, you never know. I don't want to walk into a trap, right? Pretty sure this fucker's dead, but...
Can you hear me?
Nah, fuck it. He's totally, like, ganked and whatever. Oh, yeah. Well, that fucker's dead.
Oh, hey, you're gonna be okay.
No.
He's alive? He's got a fucking hole in his head. That's not helpful at all. Of course, the one question you ask is going to be the only question he answers. Fucking asshole. Could have been worse. Could have been castrated.
We need to figure out what happened here. Find whoever did this.
It's a hole in his head. And he was still talking. Is clearly stabbed.
That doesn't really help.
Everything helps. So he shot himself in the head? Yeah, looks like it.
There's
the shell casing.
Thank you.
There's the bullet. Fuck.
Stay here.
Fucks. Where are you, fat fuck? Ow! Ah! Oh shit! Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Out of fire. Oh. Hey. This guy's gonna get fucked up.
We're on the same side here. You. Son of a bitch.
Run after you.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm a private investigator.
Your hands are dead.
I know it looks, but I have nothing to do with it.
But then you did.
Look, I was just asking about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out.
I think it's somebody told him. How was I supposed to know?
Shit.
Fucker shot himself right in front of me.
Stop it, man.
You're the woodsman, right?
I know where he is.
My guy says he's on the trip.
We can go over there right now.
Both of us.
My employer is looking to ask you a few questions too.
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that.
It's confidential. Sorry. Sure, you understand.
Can't say that I do.
Come on.
I'm coming with me. This is going to be easy. Don't worry. It still is.
Come on.
Dumb?
Yeah, it is.
It'd be much easier for you.
No, I'm dumb.
He's dumb.
Oh, shit. Oh. Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
Oh,
Sector lying under the alley. With an open window.
Just be careful, please.
Almost.
The tip tap. Does that say the trip trap or tip tap? I don't know.
What does it say?
Trip trap. Oh. Welcome to the Bronx, man.
Here.
amongst other things, for sure. For money. Shit you're willing to do for money. Well, well, it has to replace movies. Look all like it. She had money. That's sure.
What the fuck is that? Well, what the fuck? Oh shit. Who needs to walk? Oh shit. Oh come on. Oh, that's a... Ow. That's a... Oh. I'm still trying to figure out what the fuck it is. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh! What's he doing? Jockeying for position. Oh! Fuck! Oh, got us rope. Oh, we got a Bulku. And Bulku sit. Oh! Man, that leg's broken.
He's had enough.
Oh, Jesus! Yeah, now he's had to...
I'm the mentor. Here, fetch. You fucking monster!
In my defense, I was trying to be nice. God damn. I was actually going to.
This time I'm going to treat my knife next to my life getting taken again.
No. Why will you be treated with respect?
Just wow. That's probably bad. Wow. Well then, I think that's the first episode in the book. I have to admit, kind of impressed. Check it out next time when we come back.